with regards to the circumstances or kung ano po talaga yung nangyari, we can divulge it during the executive session.
Okay. Intel driven na nakabulagaan.
Yes, sir.
Ganun na lang. Dahil yes. Naman yan. Maintindihan mo natin yan eh. We are all in the law enforcement community. Alam natin yan. Matagal na may informasyon na ganun. Tapos checkpoint tayo ng random checkpoint. Hanggang sa nabulaga tayo, youth, ito na pala yung target natin. Di ba? So intel driven pa rin. No question about that. Hindi tayo nagdududa dyan. Normal yan. As I've said, ang importante, nahuli talaga yon, hindi nakalusot. Kahit anong intel-driven mo dyan, tapos hindi nahuli yon, wala rin kwenta yung intel-driven operation mo, di ba? Importante talaga nahuli yon, at we are very happy. We are very happy na nahuli yon. That's all. So, anymore, sino pang gustong magsalita about that drug hole sa Batangas? You want to share something? Meron kang, ano, what's that? A question or an...
Yes, sir, yung ano lang, confusion, no? Nung mga tao, no? Gusto ko lang, gusto ko rin batiin yung, ano, no? Yung liderato ng Philippine National Police.
Yes.
Tungkol dun sa, ano, sir? Tungkol dun sa drug hole. Aba, kaya lang, meron lang kaming, tungkol dun sa, ano ba ito talaga? Drug, anti-drug operation o talagang checkpoint? Yes, sir, no? Yun lang po yung, ano, kasi may mga lumalabas na di umano ito anti-drug operation. Pero may nagsasabi, ito hinuli as a checkpoint. Kumbaga.
Sige, mamaya sa, yes, hindi sa executive session, yes, sir, alamin, yes, po yan. Pero hindi ka kasama doon.
Yes, sir.
You're not invited in the executive, yes, session. Yes, kami lang mag-uusap doon. Malalaman natin yan. So,
yeah, yan, I'm here. Si Morales.
Sir, if you want to stay, I know how valuable your time is. If you want to go, we can excuse you, yes, as sir, we proceed to the next item of this hearing.
Sir, before I leave, I just really want to thank you, Senator Bato de la Rosa, for giving us this opportunity. Sobrang salamat po. Maraming salamat po.
Walang problema, sir. Magtutulungan tayo, Secretary Abalos. Kinabukasan ng ating bayan ang nakasalalay dito. So, magtutulungan tayo. So, with that, sir, you are excused. Salamat. Thank you. So, ang mag-executive session, si Juan na lang, General Lucas na lang. Ikaw na. Mag-present. Thank you. So for the executive session later on, those who will be joining us are the following: Police Brigadier General Lucas, Police Colonel Belmonte, ikaw yung PD, Colonel Lingayo, ano ka? R7, Colonel Achenza, ano ka? Legal Service. Lieutenant Colonel Hernandez, ano ka? Isto. Okay. Colonel Lanho. Banho.
Alam niyo si ano kasi si Morales. Ugali ni Morales pala. Umastang bayan, parang feeling ano, bayani siya. Ganon. Di ba sa content natin kagabi, nireklamo nga siya nung dati na ano, na huwag siyang umasta na parang siya yung bayani.